Internationally renowned soprano Renée Fleming joins the choir and orchestra in proclaiming joy to the world. The choir and Renée Fleming sing a traditional German carol with text inspired by the prophet Isaiah. Lo, how a rose e'er blooming.
Is there And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Angels from the realms of glory, wing your flight o'er all the earth. Ye who sing creation's story, now proclaim Messiah's birth.
Thank you.
With guest conductor Edwin Fleming, the choir and orchestra performed timeless music from Handel's Messiah, the Hallelujah Chorus.